seconds. Can you share with me something that you're proud of in your writing today?
I'm really proud of my lead.
Okay, awesome. Can I hear that?
You want me to read it out loud to you?
I do.
Okay. I could feel the sweat pouring off of my body as I watched the seconds tick off the clock.
That is fantastic. I really liked your descriptive word there, like pouring off of my body.
Thank you.
And I like how what you focused on wasn't just something we talked about today in the mini lesson, but it was something that you the elaboration piece that you worked on from a couple days ago.
My last goal was to use more adjectives in my writing and try to be more descriptive.
Okay.
So I think I've accomplished that goal. Okay. I think my goal this time should probably be using more transitions. Okay. Sometimes I get lost in my writing.
Okay, great. I think that's a great goal for you, and I'll check up back with you next time. Okay?
Great. Good job.